that's odd.
Dad, you broke it!
Bobby, give it a rest.
Hello.
Wow, you can see right through it.
Huh. You guys couldn't afford any walls?
How weird.
Guess Uncle Cyrus wasn't too keen on privacy.
I sure hope the bathroom's in the basement.
Funhouse.
Latin.
Everything's so beautiful.
Family, just so we all clear, Miss Maggie does not do windows, okay?
Wow.
What an incredible wealth of knowledge.
A samurai sword.
Bobby, in your dreams, pal.
This stuff must be worth a fortune.
Yeah, it occurred to me, too. Oh, Cyrus. You crazy son of a bitch, what did you do?
It's like a cathedral.
All right, first rule, no throwing stones.
It's marvelous, though, isn't it? A living work of art.
As soon as you show me where you hid the basement, the sooner I can get my ass out of here.
I believe it's down the hall. It's two doors on the right.
Excuse me.
Mm-hmm.
The construction is amazing.
I'm getting dizzy.
Bobby, don't touch anything, okay? At least until we get some property insurance.
Arthur, we've got some papers to sign in the library. After that, I would love to take you and your family on a tour of the house.
Great, great. I don't want you guys to move from this spot. We'll be right back.
Dad, you're being paranoid and overprotective.
Yeah, of all this stuff. I know you guys too well. Stay right here. I mean it.